Depression makes you look at your feet and look at the ground and look down. And it's a pity because I think as human beings, we're capable of looking up and seeing something better, you know. We can be like the spider crawling in the bathtub. We can look up and appreciate that somewhere up there, there's something beyond our understanding. And I think that should be energizing. And, you know, we are men and supermen within ourselves, but depression just cuts that off at the knees, and all you can do is look down.
The absolute worst is, and I've got some lovely friends who are just, they are naturally upbeat people and they just cannot comprehend what it's like. And you get some people who say, well, just pull yourself together. And that is for me, that is the absolute worst thing. It's not what I need to hear at that time.